Getting stuck at a black screen when firing up Genshin Impact on your PC? Hey folks, thanks for dropping by my channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through fixing the black screen issue in Genshin Impact. So without wasting any time, let's dive right in. Solution 1. Whitelist Genshin Impact in Windows Firewall. To do this, first right-click on Genshin Impact from your desktop, then click on Open File Location. Now click on this bar and copy this file path. Now search for a firewall and click on Firewall and Network Protection. Now click on Allow an app through firewall and then on Change Settings. Then click on Allow another app, then on Browse. Now click this bar here, paste the path we copied earlier and press Enter. From here, double click on Launcher. Then click on Add. After that, check these boxes. Now just repeat the same step for Genshin Impact inside the Genshin Impact game folder. Make sure to do the same for the ZF game browser program. You can find it in the plugins folder inside the Genshin Impact underscore data folder within your Genshin Impact game folder. Now just click on OK and reboot your computer. After your computer turns on, check if the black screen issue is gone. Solution 2. Install the latest version of the Visual C++ runtime program on your computer. To do this, open up this link in the browser of your choice. Don't worry about the link, you can find it in the video description. Now when you're on this page, scroll down a little and come up to this section. Next, just click here to get the latest version of Visual C++ runtime. Make sure to download the one that matches your computer's processor architecture. After it is downloaded, open it up. Now take this box and click on Install. Next, click on Yes to give permission for installation. And it will kick off downloading and installing the newest version of this program. Once it's done, click on Restart to reboot your PC. After your PC turns on, check if the black screen issue is gone. Solution 3. If you're still getting a black screen, uninstall Genshin Impact and reinstall it. To uninstall Genshin Impact, open up Settings. Then click on Apps and then Installed Apps. Now find Genshin Impact and click on the three-dot button next to it. Next, click on Uninstall and then click on Uninstall again. Then click on Yes to give permission. Now this window will pop up. Just click on the Uninstall button to uninstall Genshin Impact from your PC. After it finishes, close the window. And open up this link in your favorite browser. You can find the link in the video description. Now click on PC Download. Once the download's done, just open the installer. Click on Yes to give permission. After that, take this and then click on Install. Now click on Run Now. Next, hit the Get Game button and it'll kick off the game installation. After you finish uninstalling, you should be able to play the game without any black screen issues. So folks, that's how you fix the black screen issue in Genshin Impact. If the video was helpful, please hit the like button. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching!